With the stick, he didn't do what he intended. Watch the end of the stick. The end of the stick, he was trying to bounce it off his noggin, but he missed. But he did get enough of them. I think Fleury did a pretty good job of acting.
Hung up on the back of the goal. The scuffling continues. Strico threw a bunch at Fleury, and that sets things off, and in comes the Boston defense.
A couple of sucker punches thrown in there on the inside. That's what drew the Boston defenseman in.
Here's Lazaro and Gilmore away from the crowd, pushing at one another. You're familiar with that Lazaro kid, aren't you, Ed?
Yes. You know, I had it wrong. Someone had told me that it was his father. It's his uncle. That's Joe Lazaro from Boston, who was four times the national blind golfing champion for the United States. It's his uncle, not his father.
Calgary. Darrell gets bumped around. Bateau and Quintel.